army, but she kept hearing rumors about a third brother.
So I went back and looked at the records, and it seems that the youngest boy, Sam, signed up with Morgan's Cavalry in Lexington in 1861 and rode with him throughout the war.
House says no one really knows why Sam joined Morgan's Confederate Riders. While Civil War divisions have endured for generations in some families, Joan House says the surviving brothers put aside their differences and returned to their native Jessamine County to work the family's land.